Hey, welcome. Finally, I wanted to play this. It's Terraria 1.4 Journey's End. But are we gonna play Journey Mode? Hell no! I'm going Master Mode, baby. Master Mode. I don't wanna fucking play this game in that mode. I wanna play it come on. That's red beady eyes. Just regular colored clothes. Pants is blue. Shoes is brown. And crates. Delete all of that. We're gonna start anew. Let's use the Easter egg world, which is Red's world, that has zero, 5, 1, 6, 10 to 20. Submit a world with legs. I wonder if it works with large. Master mode. Let's just hope it does. Is it gonna? Oh, it's gonna. It's gonna work. Hell yeah, it's gonna work! Hell yeah! I love the music, so nice. I don't need background music anymore. This is good enough. I think this channel started with Terraria, I guess. Then 7 Days to Die. Then back to Terraria. I don't know how long I've played Terraria in this. Because most of the time, long ago, my computer can only handle, well, I was using a laptop to stream and also play the game at the same time. It's also the same today, but I have a desktop or rig or whatever you call it, because I'm not really good at that shit. But thanks to this, finally play this and or Minecraft with mods. Someday again, someday. I'll earn enough to get a second PC for streaming. This is a large world with me, legs. Let's favorite this character. Let's play and get into the world. There's one thing I like about this though. at that. You know, it's pretty optimized now. Usually, before, when I'm trying to open the Terraria, it takes quite a while. Now it's kinda fast. Which is great! Which is great. Pretty great. First things first, we need to build ourselves a home. Now you can angle when you're using the short sword. It's pretty nice, you can angle now where you can hit with the short sword. But I don't really wanna use short sword. It's a very hard weapon to utilize. It's gonna be tough. This pack's gonna be tough. Ah, even the worms take twice as much damage. I guess let's start our house right here. Let's start with our small, tiny house. Oh yeah, I don't have any torches yet. Oh crap. Oh no, 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 no. That's good. They take quite a lot more damage. Housing suitable, that's good. Two doors. Yep, still get in. I wanna try going for a gun. Yep, I'm gonna use guns. So I gotta gather materials first though. I need a lot of gels. speed 1. Also break some trees so that we can get some materials out of them, especially apples. And money. This is a very big problem, I think. A lot of deaths. It's definitely gonna be a lot of deaths. Of course they won't die. Oops. You know what I forgot to make? A sword. Ooh, the guide! Finally! What? It's a sharp one. So it's gonna deal more damage. Thank goodness the guide came out. Because I am really not that much today. Some lemons? Jesus Christ. Can't there be weapons that can pierce? Grapefruit. Oh, money. Oh, it looks so nice. Everything looks so nice. Oh, they're all materials as well. Balloon slimes. Let's talk to them. How about your happiness guide? Appreciate it, equip form wandering through the forest back here. Of course you're gonna like it here. Going to that side. I lost all my money again. Oh wait, I mean, does it usually eat all of your money? Is it really like that? Do be like that, huh? Oh. What's inside you? Copper ore. I knew it. And there's trees like this, there's always that. I mean, connected! It's so nice. Ooh, nice. Okay. like it though. Wait, is this the desert? Because there's a lot of sand. Look at this! Oh, 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 it's a fucking gnome? There's a thing you can do with these gnomes. Lead them outside. To the sun. Yep! Hell yeah! Ah, oh, so good to know! That is so good to know. Though this is kind of a thing of itself. Connected trees? It's pretty nice. Break that. Are you kidding me? Another gnome as well. Would you look at this? Wow! Even. Wow. This is pretty crazy. Does it look like up there? There's no chests. Maybe I can lead the gnome outside here. Where is it? Hello, gnome. Seriously? There's a bunch of gnomes. Fuck. Oh well, let's gather some stars. Yo, what the hell? Wow, that's interesting. Anticipated it. You goddamn thing. Come on. What's new? Let's see what we can do. What we have. Seems that I have enough anvil for one. Also, I didn't mine for stone for a pickaxe. I mean, right. This one. But seriously though, star falls. A lot of stars have been falling. Is it because of, look at that, it's a meteor shower. You crazy motherfuckers. Getting a lot of stars. I keep forgetting I don't have a... whatever you call it. Grappling hook, yeah. What? I have enough tungsten for a weapon? That's new. I'll use the crate for. If we go for a sword or a bow? Bow or a sword? Bow or a sword? Bow or a sword? Bow. Make that nice. Shurikens as well. Got. Let's put this as the ore chest. This. That. The middle for potions. Stars and ammo should be there. Statue. Well, since we have the party girl, we'll be able to sell some stuff. Jump when I wanted to jump. Why do they jump? Crazy motherfuckers. Next time I'll use my fucking grenades. What? I just spawned. My base is gonna be a fucking graveyard if this keeps going on. Come on! I have to break all of this. Oh no! The stars! Fuck, man! I wonder that. Stupid tombstones. Might wanna try some fishing too, if only I have a fucking merchant. Thanks to these goddamn gnomes right here. Forgot to fucking... This is fine. Because of this blocking my way, couldn't get in here. Ooh, crap. Huh? What the? What the? I should store my money. I didn't know about those. Crash that. I'll keep this safe for fishing later. Definitely it's a desert. No, it's an oasis. An oasis with a fucking... Nope. I'll go a different way. Let's just hope the entrance way is just close. I can see you there, slime, mocking me. Quite deep. Oh, how many days has it been? I thought I would be able to get a finch staff. No? Cat? I mean, did I go too far? I mean, did I go too deep? Oh! Oh, I see stairs! Oh! I'm almost there! Oh, let it be something good. You shall be changed. Is that all? Come on, man. Let's do that. Might be worth it to make me go in cactus armor. Small oasis and then grenades. Yes, I did. Ooh. I can play Gunbound. I have to fucking know the trajectory of the fucking wind or the thing. What's this? What? It is sharp, but it is small. Wow. Oh, more trees. Yeah, yeah. Please, no more gnomes, because I hate gnomes. Did I get? Yes. Although I wanted to be fucking. Are you kidding me? What the hell? This is crazy, man. Also, I like the Moon Lord's legs, as it has gravity or something. That's the more defense, the better. Come on, you shit. Really don't like this climbing claws. Oh, nothing in there. Come on, man. Oh, come on. I don't like blowpipes. As expected. Fine. Nice, another one, but I like this other one. It has damage. Is it a material though? No, it's not a material, it's just a regular wand. I hate the mobility. Oh, there's a chest up there. I like this. Aglet, which is good. This is why I need a hook. Finally out of that. Did I get any bombs? No. Seeds are useless. But at least they're in the fucking ammo side. Boy, that was close. lost all my gold. All that gold! Potions. Materials. I could craft you into something else. Dylan, move out of the way. Oh. There it is. I know I can change my thing into an enchanted boomerang. But this armor. I want to keep the thing. Helmut handle. Is it? Yep. Still another day of meteor shower or whatever it's called, star shower. Let's see what we can do with a star, you know? Star cannon. Is that all? Fine. Crafting this is just gonna be good. Anyway. So I haven't started building as well. Oh, it's a grate, not a fucking thing. Trap door. There we are. I think I can get the merchant this way. Yep. Yep, that's the use for these things. stepping stool. Where are you? I need to change the pickaxe also. The short range is kinda... This guy's wielding a fucking torch. I mean, holding a torch. Someday. Oh! Oh! Movement speed, defense... Right. Okay. Let's make some walls. Off. I want to get back here and take all the gold I've lost. It's a good thing though, I'm faster now. I guess it was thanks to the flowers. There you go. Fucker. Forget the torches. I want things to back up. That's my answer. I really can't wait for mods to be for this version. I really like one of the mods, so why don't I challenge weapons out with this mod, I mean, this version of the game. Weapons out, man, it's a crazy game, and crazy mod. wonder what's in here. What's down there? As well. Yep, another room. Another room with the same loot. Did I get that? Haven't I? No, I did not. But this step stool has armor in it, so it should be good as armor. Don't wanna go around weak as hell. Die. I keep going? Should I not? Ah! Little shit. Fucking. Trying to surprise me, huh? Surprise attack, huh? Wait, I don't know. Quick stack. Sell this though. No. It is of no value. For now, all chests go there. Now let's get back to this side. Are you? My aim is bad. died last time. How close to where I died. Dragonfly. Ah, goodness. Oh boy. You know, drop torches according to their biome, huh? Unless it's a fucking cave system, I won't go. Be careful for traps also. Why are we in a fucking... Oh wait. Guide Picasso. Oh, thank goodness, something good. That's nice. Ah! Good thing I survived thanks to the fucking Moon Lord's legs. Nothing in there. the ship. Oh, merchant, finally. Oh, finally out of that. Wasn't even able to get some good stuff from it. Another one. Is that all? Fuck yeah! I like the new mechanics of the weapons now. Hell yeah! It's material also. Wait, what? Don't tell me it's gonna be a flaming mace. For now, I just wanna get to one of the biomes, the corrupted biomes. Crimson Corruption. Are you seriously crazy right now? A lot of fucking stars are falling. Although I did say I wanna go for Ranger, but there's a lot of stuff that's interesting here. Sunflower minecart! Oh, that's nice, that's funny. Oh, not look at my health. Fuck. I was so far. I want the old health. Classic. Everybody loves a classic. Anyways, we've got this guy. We've all shot piggy bank. I'll be right back. For a bit. Oh, nothing will happen there. Stars. Did say something about combining this. Oh boy. Come on, I like this. Getting a bunch of these enchanted night crawlers thanks to the fucking star shower or whatever event this is called. It's nice. Plus, you can get more flowers as well. I mean, I break all these worms. Did say craft these things with a torch. Okay. Wrong item! One! I like it! Got 5 right now. Might do a lot of fishing later. Is it day? Oh, wait. Come on. Night crawlers, come out. You know I can't help it. A lot of stars, man. Is this their way of, you know, getting rid of the problem of not having enough ammo for? Oh! You saw that? They died. Come on. Get back. Get some more enchanted night crawlers if there's any. Oh, they're gone. But okay, that's fine. Well, maybe let's see how we can upgrade this thing. Crafting. Oh, 99 torches. That's interesting. Doesn't need any kind of special crafting. Just right away. Ooh, look at that. Ah, boy. We have anything that adds mana? No? Good. Oh, that's ammo. Oh, right. Why am I pressing the left? No. Key binds the same as mods. I pressed U. So that's what you use to press when. Is it this? Is this one? Oh, it's a material also. Wait, is it just? Yep. Wait, what? It's just a cage for it. So not really that good. Oh, finally bombs. We can use that later. See material for this flamerang. Yes. Sadly, there's no. Sword and a might as well sell that. The bunnies as well. Man, it's big. Definitely this place is big. What? Playing solo, man. I mean, I don't know what you mean about taking it. Taking more people. It's been a while since I played this game. Back. See? Would it cause fire to them though? I have the high ground. What? Oh, God. Let's take our money back, though. damage. Yeah, I really need more health. Chest. Sell this. What's that? Do I have any more? Any new? I have 43, 35. 50. I go with a tungsten pickaxe. Sell that. I guess we're ready now for the underground venture. Elevator. Nothing there worth going. Oh, my neck hurts. Oh, water. Something to stop our fall. Thank you. Nothing worth. Try changing the lighting. Video. I guess quality. I'll hold on to that because that will definitely improve our really handy later. Yep, that's a heart. I'll get to it in a bit. Oh yeah. Nothing's in there. Oh boy. Oh boy. But will it still work? No. That's a dart. Topaz. Oh, it's a mushroom biome. I can get there. Maneuver. In case if I want to breathe. This is funny. I like this. Well, it will be gone in a minute anyway. Oh well. Getting platinum ore. Yeah, I forgot I can do this. Correct. Funny. Get there in time. Traps. on. Come on, die. Oh, I thought it was a fucking trap right there. Grim Tang. Give me a hook. No? Fine. You fucking crawdad. On. Well, I have the elevator anyway, I can get to it much faster now. I might need that to get back down there. Damn, I was close to dying. Fuck you. Keep going. Not again! Yeah, it's a sandbox game. They're now on their final, whatever you call it, final release of the game. That's what I said. Oh, a fairy! Nice! I see. I know, fairy, I know. Give me a minute. It's gonna be a heart crystal, I know. Yep, it's a heart crystal. Thank you for that. Oh boy. Drop something else. Are you? How the heck did it get? Crazy man. halfway there. Is that all? Okay. That works. No. Get back. So fucking close, man. That really fucking got my heart racing, man. A bit more. Stupid dark trap. I don't know how it got to this, man. All this wacky nonsense of that terrain generation. But I still don't have enough stuff to craft the fucking. Thing. What's it called again? Yeah, grappling hook. That thing. Regular cave. Not really. But yes! Obsidian! That I can't get yet. Cheese it. No. Is that what I think it is? Is that a motherfucking diamond tree? It's a fucking diamond tree. Look at that, along with something else. I'm getting that. Should have upgraded my fucking axe. Except for the shitty one. Of course, there's a fucking Chevy. Go fuck yourself, man. Wow, I'm still burning. Oh, thank God. Oh, it stopped. Fuck yeah! Not good. God damn it. Ooh, but I got this though. Let's plant it. I guess it's in this kind of biome. Oh, thank goodness. Oh. What kind of fairy are you? You're a blue fairy. Well, that's nice and all. Look at this. A whole vein of silver. My time. Fucking serious now. Phew. Wow. I'll be right back. Seems that I might have to end this today. I'll continue it tomorrow. How far I've come. So close. I guess, yeah. See you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.